me why. Look at me.
Why did you even agree to meet me here?
Because they need you.
For what?
So you don't want to talk? Well, if you don't want to talk, then you won't be needing your mouth. If you can't talk to me, then you probably don't want to see me either. No evil, see no evil.
We're missing one, aren't we?
Oh, that's right. Hear no evil.
How long is it going to take?
Depends on how much information you want.
I want all of it.
Then we'll give him some time alone with his thoughts.
Never happened to me before.
Don't worry about it. Let's start with your questions.
Yes, okay.
And we can try again. Like we did last time.
We're not going to kill anyone, are we? Because I'd like to know that up front.
Bernard is cooperating with Black Claw.
Did he know that Dixon was going to be assassinated?
Not at the time, but he does now.
How do you know that?
Rachel told me.
Rachel just flat out told you that Renard is involved with Black Claw? Why would she do that?
I slept with her.
I'm serious.
So am I. I was Sean Renard at the time. I didn't know how personal their relationship was.
So Rachel was sleeping with the captain and talking to you?
Yes.
That's a lot to unpack.
I need your help.
What's wrong?
I'm looking for Detective Burkhart.
There's no Detective Burkhart here.
I think there is.
Didn't you hear her? There's no Burkhart here.
Let me rephrase. I'm looking for Detective Burkhart.
He's here. He's upstairs.
You must be Eve.
Where's Eve?
We have to run apart.
Which way?
I didn't know he was a Zauberbeest.
We need to get you out of here.